Hey, welcome back, folks. The weights are met and the bout is set. Tomorrow, on her first main card of her UFC career, Eva Beach native Kailin Curran will face off with Felice Herrig in Chicago. Today in the Windy City at the UFC on Fox 20 weigh-ins, Curran tipped the scales at 115 pounds, one tick under Herrig's 116. Now for Curran, a win tomorrow is paramount in not just moving up the UFC strawweight ranks, but for staying in the organization altogether with a 1-2 record inside the octagon. The 25-year-old is hoping that training at King's MMA in California with former men's champions Fabricio Werdum, Lyoto Machida, Shogun Hua, and Rafael Dos Anjos will give her the upper hand to get her hand raised tomorrow.
I was one of the first people to move off island, I guess, and I really had a great experience. Like, I felt like being born and raised here is a very, like, great thing for me. I'm proud to be from where I am, you know, from Eva Beach, but going away has really opened up my eyes to a lot of different things, and it's created different avenues for me to go down and different opportunities that I'm able to take.
I imagine that helps a lot, getting experience inside the octagon, because it's nothing you can replicate. You know, it's not like you get to go out there and do it every day.
Yeah.
So do you feel like the experience has helped you?
Yes. Every time I walk out, I feel more and more confident, you know. But it's just always wanting to do my best when I go in there. So that's like, the thing that I think that gets me really emotional. Like, sometimes I'm just like, okay, I need to cry. Like, yeah. I'm going to cry right now, and just that's it. Because, you know, once you get in there, it's... There's no crying. You can't be crying. You gotta stand strong and do your thing.
Curran and Herrig will do their thing on the main card, which is scheduled to begin at 2 o'clock p.m. tomorrow afternoon. Former champ Holly Holm will face Valentina Shevchenko on the main event, and you can catch all the action right here on KHON2.